barbell row is frequently done incorrectly, as you will see here in the next video. A lot of people like it to come away from the body and really try to use a ton of weight on it, and when they do it in the position that you're going to see here, it places a tremendous amount of shear on the L4, L5. It's an incredibly unsafe exercise when done like this. We're going to show you a better way to do it. We're going to show you some little tips to maximize it. The barbell row is one of the best mass builders and strength builders for the upper body there is. So to do the exercise properly, you're going to stand up with the bar, take a step back, shrug up, and then squeeze your shoulder blades down. You're going to keep the bar in contact with your thigh, and you're going to hinge from the hips backwards. As you do the row, you're going to keep your weight on your heels, and you're going to drag the bar right up your thighs into the lower abdomen. And you'll see here she's standing up a little bit. This is a common mistake that people make. We want to make sure the body stays locked perfectly in place. So now we're going to show you how she does it again, and you're going to see another mistake people make. So I'm going to pick the bar up, step back, shrug upwards, and then pull the lats down, pull the shoulder blades down, hinge at the hips backwards until the bar touches the kneecap. At this point, we want to brace our abs, keep our weight on our heels, pull the bar into our lower abdomen while pulling our shoulder blades down the entire time. We want to make sure that the traps don't rise. The traps are mechanically superior to the lats, which means they're higher on the body, and they want to do the work. So you'll see we're going to do a close-up here, and you'll see that her traps are going to start activating. And when she's going to make a correction, she's going to reset, pull her shoulder blades down. And that's going to make sure the lats fire maximally. If you do this properly, the way we're showing you, with the lats squeezed together and down, and the shoulder blades being drawn downwards, and you want to drive the elbows towards the butt as you do it. So you're going to constantly roll the elbows down, or pull the elbows down. You should feel this all the way down, almost towards your lower back. So we're going to show you from a different angle how to properly perform the exercise again. Step back, shrug up, pull the shoulder blades together and down, hip hinge backwards, stop at the knee, keep the body locked perfectly in place, and row the bar up your thighs into your lower abdomen, trying to keep your elbows drawn down towards your butt the entire time. Again, the barbell row is a basic barbell exercise. It's a great lat exercise. It builds strength in the torso, strength in the lats, strength in the grip, and it's a great complement to pressing exercises. You can also see we have the ProLock collars being used here. They're available at EliteFTS.com. They absolutely hold anything. I strongly advise that if you lift weights, you buy the ProLock collars, and I don't get paid for telling you that. I like them so much. I try to feature them in the videos. Again, one more time, proper form, just so you can see how it's done. The body is locked in place. You're going to squeeze the shoulder blades together and pull them down as you row. Keep the bar on your thighs, pull it to your lower abdomen. You'll see tremendous gains in strength if you add these in. Also in size in the lats, your grip strength will benefit. And here's a little bonus footage for you. This is Erica Costanza. She's our front-end manager at the gym. She weighs about 110, and she's doing 185 for a triple on the deadlift. Kevin tells me that pound for pound, she might be the best deadlifter in the building. Great job, Erica. Thanks for watching.